12 terabytes of backup storage, Home NAS Project. Let's go!
So, when it comes to the NAS drives, now they do have speeds of 7200, cache 256 megabytes with a form factor of 3.5 with a warranty of 3 years. These are specifically designed for NAS integrated RV sensors, reliable, always on operation, high durability and heat prevention. The Apacer NVME NAS specific SSD. Now this is a capacities ranging from 256 gigabyte up to 2 terabyte. Continuous read and write speeds up to 2500 and 2100. Now when it comes to the overall usage, they rate it for 2 million hours. And when it comes to the overall raw IOPS, the read and write is 232,000 between 400 and 6,000. Support smart and trim command. Big thank you to Toshiba as well as Apacer for sending out the drives.
So what do you think? Now, what I'm going to tell you is this is primarily a showcase video. The next video after this, which will be a week after this, will be the overall NAS software, the overall interface, the speeds of the drives, the overall apps you can download. Because believe it or not, when you buy a QNAP Home NAS, there's a lot of software to be had. Now, this specific unit will be used continuously to back up all my YouTube videos. Now, I have got maybe 4 terabytes worth of videos. That's going back all the way to the beginning of the channel, which are some videos I'm not proud of because they're very early on, but I need to back them up because even though they're on the channel, I still like to look back and see where I've come from. Now, I'd like to say a big thank you to Toshiba, QNAP, as well as Apacer, because this is really a personal project. This is something I've always wanted to get into, and my channel has afforded me the opportunity of actually getting into this type of space. Now, yes, I am no expert when it comes to NAS stuff because I'm a beginner. I'm just an enthusiast, someone who it piques his interest. Now, yes, I'll get better at knowing this terminology of the NAS and all this type of stuff, but obviously that's going to take time. Now, when I show you the overall software, I'm not going to be the expert showing you what is and what isn't, because at the end of the day, I'm still learning myself. But it's all interesting stuff, because this Home NAS comes with an integrated operating system, and it does have a lot of good features. Now, the overall drives, they also have good features as well. So, yeah, look, I hope you guys at least enjoyed the video. I had fun making it, and the next video after this will be a lot longer because it'll be primarily software based, but I hope you at least enjoyed. And when it comes to Saturday's video, there won't be a video because I'm actually away for Halloween with my family, so there won't be no video for Saturday. But make sure you subscribe because I've got loads of stuff here still to do, as well as coming thermal take, be quiet, even stuff coming from Target. I've still got loads of stuff here that I have to review, so make sure you subscribe. And as always, this is Richard from WELSHYTECH. I hope you guys have a fantastic Halloween, and goodbye!